not a dumb baby. I love her so.
And we're back for day two of Fallout 4. My name's Tech. We're gonna right back into things. I did not leave anything. I think I moved off to the side and saved after I slept, but I didn't do anything crazy. I didn't go out and explore anything after I ended the recording from last session. Well, actually, I didn't end it. I went to sleep, and there was like a break in things, and I was like, what the hell? And so I left, and I checked my recording, and it had stopped. So I guess I'm glad it kind of stopped where it did, because we were kind of done anyway, but now we are back, and I don't want to spend any more time on camera messing with the whole building aspect of this game. What I want to do is maybe in my free time, when I got some time, maybe while these are uploading to YouTube, not processing, because my CPU and graphics, everything on my computer is going to be being used while it's processing stuff. But maybe while this thing is being uploaded on YouTube, I'll come back in here to the sanctuary and I'll probably demolish a bunch of houses, build a bunch of crap. It'll be nice and fun, but as much as I want to sit here and build my own village, this is Fallout. So I want to go out. I want to build. Now, this isn't going to be the session I use the Pip-Boy because I just don't feel like setting it up right now. I'm only going to sit down for a couple hours, maybe an hour, maybe not even a couple hours, maybe like an hour for this session and play, because it's getting late, and, but the Pip-Boy I'll probably use, next session. Just don't quote me on that. A couple things, too. What did I want to say? I wanted to do some inventory management. I've never been one to have a lot of crap in my inventory in these games. I'll carry around a couple staple weapons, but if I know for a fact I'm definitely not going to use something, I don't keep it around. So, with that being said, I'm pretty sure I don't think I need to, I don't know where I go to have sort of like a storehouse. There's no like lockers, personal lockers in this game. So I'm assuming I may just store stuff. I don't know where.
I have a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones.
Once I'll do this crafting thing. She wants a chair, so let me just quickly make a chair. That shouldn't be too hard. I don't think anybody minds if I make a quick chair. If I can make a chair, I can make a bench. Here's your chair. Don't hurt yourself. You're not even gonna sit in the chair I made you? Fucking bitch.
Mama Murphy.
Mama Murphy, get in the chair. What the hell is this, Mama Murphy? I made you a chair.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got.
I don't got anything to plant. Great change for us. I'm just gonna put. I don't know how to inventory manage anymore. Okay. Let's see, transfer. So I guess I could, okay, so my general workshop can hold everything for me, I guess. So I guess I'll just hand over all these pipe things. I don't even know what they do. They all seem really bad though. I'd rather stick to actual weapons. not whatever pipe is. They look like they were made after the bombs, which is like after the fact. And it's not. I don't want. It doesn't seem good. And I have. I guess I'll keep the minigun on me. I'm already 73 of 230, so I'm not gonna be too picky. Maybe later, but for now we have somewhere to be, don't we? Yes. Jewel of the Commonwealth. Talk. I'm gonna do the first step. I'm gonna do that one, cause I'm pretty sure that's closer. Yeah, we gotta go here, and then we go to Diamond City. So we have a lot of walking to do, but I think we're ready for it. So let's just go, and not walking, we can run now. So that's a bonus. But yeah, for the most part, I'm pretty much not. I'm not gonna go crazy with the whole building thing. At least not on camera. That's a lot. Wow, it's 5 rads. Holy crap. That's a lot of time. What I will do on camera though, that I think may take a bit of time, is I'll craft my weapons on camera. If I have to go out and find a specific part. I won't do that on camera, but if I'm making it, I'll totally do it. And I guess this is a workshop too, from what I remember. Yeah, so I could put people here, I guess. Obviously, I'm not going to, but I could take the resources from here, which is kind of cool. But for now, I want to keep moving along the road. Is Dogmeat with me? Dogmeat, wait, I need to talk to you. Dogmeat. I can't command you? Okay, well, I can't talk to him, so he's just with me now. You can't, like, how do I tell you to go away?
Wait there.
Oh, I guess that's it.
Over here. Hold position. How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, buddy? Can you do any tricks?
You know any tricks? Hey. Hey.
Follow me. Let's go. Are you gonna follow me? He is. Are you a he? I can't tell. You're probably a he. Alright, so let's just keep going. I guess we'll just keep going. We'll keep... fuck Concord. We'll keep going past all this. That Deathclaw came out of the ground. Over here. That is just disturbing. I hope that isn't a random thing that just happens. Is this safe to drink? Nope. I can stand in it. It's just not safe to drink. Okay, so he didn't just burst out of the ground. He came from the sewers. That's even worse. He was just chilling down here? I'd rather not. I'd rather just go to my destination. At least we can run now. That's kind of cool. I run funny. They clearly need to get some different running CGIs, but they tried. I am gonna look at some of these houses though, if I can get into any of them, I'll take a look at them. But for the most part, I'm not going. There's a lot more houses in this game. In like old Fallout games, you would come across what would be like a small town, and with the exception of Fallout 3, and it would just have only like a handful of buildings. Now, I don't know if that's because all the buildings are destroyed or if because they were lacking on adding in buildings, but this one has... That looked like a small town. That looked like it could have functioned at a small town. I don't know what we'll be able to say about the... Hey! Hello!
Yeah? So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
I don't want to go to Diamond City. I don't want to threaten you either. Let's barter.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Trash can Carla. Alright. I see what you're doing here. Submachine gun. Ooh. tactical hair trigger, 10mm pistol. Let me give you some stuff first. Let me see what I have that I can give you. I'm not a melee weapons user by any means, so you can have that. You can also have... What is this? Tarberry. That's cool, I guess. My computer is pretty loud. My apologies, everyone. I can't really fix anything about that. I'm not building a new computer, I just did. I'll sell you this Grognak the Barbarian. And this gold-plated flip light. Ooh, there's actually gold in there. No, I'm going to hold on to that. Except... Sure. And then... What do you got? Leather chest piece. That's cool. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Ooh. I might be back for that. And you got some... I need more bobby pins. I do need more bobby pins. I will buy. Oh, I accept. I need to accept. Alright. Thanks. So, oh, god damn it. Oh, did a Brahmin just die? Oh, it's running.
Still in one piece.
Alright. Well, first random encounter survived pretty well. I guess we'll just keep going. I'm gonna go to this place. The Drumlin Diner.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison.
Hold up. I don't know if my subtitles are on. They are on.
Shilling Kemp pushes anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy. That's right. Walk away.
No. Fuck no. What's wrong?
Hi.
We're closed, Vault Dweller. You can thank the poison cellar outside for that.
Why? What's going on?
Wolfgang thinks I owe him money. I say he got my son Patrick hooked on chems and cheated him out of our savings. Look, I've been in a shootout before, and I don't like our odds. You for hire? I've got 100...
Your offer seems a little low for a man's life.
I'm not playing this game, Scatter.
Why should I?
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies.
Sure.
All you know what? Yeah.
I'll get rid of it.
Thank you.
I'll back. All right, guys. All right, going back inside. Well, that didn't go as well as I thought it would. I think I need something a little bigger. I haven't used this yet. I was looking forward to using this, and now seems like a good time. Just don't mind me coming through. Hey, you gotta get out of the way, buddy. Hell yeah. So Wolfgang is... Okay, well... God. What happened to the dude that was here? I blew him away so bad. He literally got blown to bits. I can't scavenge his body. There's this first aid kit here. Oh, here he is. Alright. I should have brought my armor with me. Alright.
Excuse me.
Oh, I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now,
If you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Alright. Well, if we're trading, barter.
See what you got.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Alright. Glow sighted submachine gun. General Chow's revenge. That's a sword. Tactical light 10mm. A walking cane. Spike knuckles. Dirty black suit. How much does this give me in armor? None. Absolutely none. Ushanka hat. Let me buy this. For now. I'll buy that. Not that. I don't want that. You can have that. I need a stim pack. And it seems pretty good. So I will take that. Now how does this work? Does it go... Can I wear that with my vault piece? With my vault drumstick? Aw, sweet! Hell yeah. Alright, conquering the wasteland. Alright, dog me, let's get the hell out of here. We've done our job. Let's keep moving. Keep exploring! Fallout 4! I wonder what's over here. Looks like a drive-in movie theater from the back. It's not, it's a giant plant. Interesting. Oh. It is a drive-in theater. Look at that. Ooh! Oh, I hear something outside. Can we not? Do we have to do this? Oh, there's more of them. Alright, guys, line up. Got that one. You leave my dog alone, friend. Oh my god, it was so brutal. Dog meat, you're the best. Get the hell out of here. How you doing? Wait, come back. I can't. It's so hard to talk to the dude. So hard to talk to dog meat sometimes. Just goes off and does whatever he wants. It doesn't look like there's a condition thing. There is no condition in this game. So you kind of just... have what you have forever. Oh. We gotta go around dog meat. The other side's where we wanna go. Yeah, there's not a like a condition for weapons. They sort of are always okay. Sure. I guess that's cool. It's a cooking station. What is going on? What the hell is in here? Some Instamash. A machete. Bobby pins. And some vodka. I'm good. I'd rather not drink. Oh! Okay. Well. That was a trap. I tried to get away. It didn't do it in time. Whoopsies. That's okay. That's okay. I wasted my water. That's okay though. Everything's okay. Just need to be more careful next time. Used oil can, wrench, whatever. Tin can, whatever. Alright, well this is a nice outpost, I guess. There's a lantern, I'll take that. Cola bottle, dirty ashtray. Yellow fedora, I'd rather not. Back storage key. What does that mean? There is no more storage. This is the only... The back storage room. Oh! This room? Hold up. This room? Is this room, right? Can I use it? You cannot equip this item. That's okay. I didn't want to anyway. I'll just break in. Ooh, a quantum! Killed that thing. Take a lot of fusion cells. Cool. Fusion core. Sure. It's really raining outside. I wonder if you guys will be able to pick that up. Turpentine! Paint thinner! I wonder if... Yeah, I'll definitely wonder if you guys can hear that rain. It's really pouring outside. We're getting some crazy winds in Chicago. I'm telling you, it's ridiculous. We had like a severe... We had a thunderstorm watch today from the rain and the wind. That was it. I haven't heard a bolt of thunder all day. Yeah, I don't know what the key was for. I got in here just... I picked up the key, but I didn't even get to use it to get in here. I don't know. Who knows? The drive in the movie theater reminds me of the beginning of Old War Blues. Oh! Never mind then. This is where I was supposed to use it. There's a workbench. Workshop here. Oh, no. I can build here too? What the hell is a dude over here? Hi? Oh, that's a mannequin. And a bunch of Okay. Alright. Don't know what that was for. Bag of cement. If I were to go to my workshop. Okay, so this is all the stuff that's here. Can I go to the workshop and start dismantling some of these cars? Because I can make hella scrap later off of this. Oh yeah, so I can just come to these areas. If there's a workbench, I can come to these areas and get all the resources I could ever want and more. Awesome. Well, I died. I wonder how far it's gonna set us back. It's gonna set us back pretty far.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is in hell.
I'm telling ya. At least I'm not gonna be screwing around anymore. I know what I'm doing. I gotta go kill some mole rats. I gotta kill some rad roaches. I'm gonna steal a key, get in the back door. Actually, there's nothing back there I even want, so I'm gonna grab the key anyway. I'm just not gonna go over there. I want to figure out why this diner over here had a bomb in it. But first, I'm gonna get on top of this car so these rats aren't gonna get me. I'm gonna start killing them. This game is much more gory. Not gory, but, seems much more, vicious. Yeah, like, Dog Meat does that now. Like, in the old games, he would just jump on people. It wasn't even, like, a threat. Now he just... Now you don't fuck with Dog Meat, period. So just like before, go get in here. Get some bobby pins. I don't care about anything else. There's gonna be a mine up here. There's no mine here. What? There was one there before, now there's not. Grab that lantern. The key. Oh, I guess I got ammo out of it too, so. There was no mine there this time. Okay. I wonder if there'll be one at the diner. Why was there all sorts of radiation? Oh, those are radiation barrels. That's a no-no right there. That's bad. I'm not sticking around there. There was really nothing in here. Oh, I wanted to go to the back door over here. Get those fusion whatevers. I think there was a core and some reactor. I don't know what the hell was back there. Something fusion related. Sounded like I may need it. So, I know one of the fusion things was used to power my suit, so maybe this is just happens to be where I can get one of them. Shakur, Golden Watch, and the Quantum. I want the Quantum.
It's only so many of those in the game, guys. It's only so many.
They're like Grand Soul Gems if I had to compare something to the Elder Scrolls. Nuka-Cola Quantums are other Grand Soul Gems. Except in that game, the Grand Soul Gems have a purpose. In this game, Quantums are just whatever. So nervous. What is it? Oh my god. Oh, I don't even see it. What did he look like? Forget it. I'm a cut to when I get back to that. If not, sorry, I forgot. I'm gonna cut when I get back to that, though. And then I'll figure out what the hell those mines are. And maybe we'll figure out why there wasn't one on the stairs. Alright. Where the hell is it? I wish I had like a better... Is that a bottle cap mine? That's what it is. That's why it's so strong. Dog meat, get back.
Hey, over here.
Go over there. How do I stop making commands for you?
Wait there. Come on.
Don't get the bottle cap. Stop. How do I stop commands? Alright. So that's why it was so strong. It's a bottle cap mine. Those are really good. Those are really good. Oh, hell yeah, look at these caps. Oh, sweet, I don't have to click on individual caps anymore. Talk about a bonus, man. Diner. Oh my god! There goes my leg now! Holy crap. Oh man. What was my perception? Was the perception stat the one I made really? For 5 perception, I'm really not perceiving these things really well. I took a cigarette. I don't want the cigarette. I might turn on my radio at some point for my own personal Nuka Cherry, for my own personal entertainment. I can only deal with so much of the in-game music. Plus, I kind of want to listen to radio. I hope I don't get struck down with a copyright strike. I think if it's quiet enough and I have voices over and there's all the other noises, we should be okay. What the hell? Oh, it's a beer bottle. Yeah, I'll have to be careful. So, some dude was up here. Obviously, he's not. Not anymore, at least. His days have long gone. He was just chilling up here. That should be it for the most part. Yeah, I'm gonna turn on my radio now, see if there's any way I can adjust the. Let's see. Maybe I can set my audio to be low enough. Where I barely hear it. Huh. A little louder. That's better. I can barely hear her, but it's fine. It's very, very, very faint, so. I get something out of it personally, but. No, this gives me something to think about. Like, I need to think about it. To be honest, I'm just trying to find excuses to listen to some music so I don't have to listen to all the other background noise. I'm going the opposite direction. I'm just looking at the... Every time I play this game, I get the Explorer perk. And I just look at things on the map and I just go. Just look at that. I just want to go somewhere. That's all I do. Oh, this place is cool. I like trains. Trains are cool. Can I drive the train? It'd be cool if I could get it to work. I wouldn't get far, would I? It's more city, I'm quotes on city over here. Don't even know it's over here. Can I get up there? No. Didn't think so. Lexington. Alright, we're in Lexington. Let's turn around. Let's not enter Lexington from the back. Let's enter from the front like civilized people in an uncivilized wasteland. I need to get around this wall, though. Alright, well... Maybe there's people around here. Preferably people with guns, but not the guns pointed at me. That'd be nice. This place is pretty empty, though, for the most part. Where's dog meat? Dog meat? I didn't leave dog meat at the place, did I? I did. Son of a bitch. I left him at the inn. I'll have to go get him later. Yeah, now there's no point for me to pick up like a 10 millimeter anymore since there's no conditions. That, like, defeats the whole purpose of there being extra weapons scattered around. Because before, I would pick up all sorts of time. What the hell? What the fuck? I want that! There's... What the fuck? Another it's a super duper mart. Okay. We need dog meat. If I know anything about super duper marts, specifically the super duper mart from the third game, we're gonna need dog meat. I can fast travel. Cleared? Oh, I guess that's what happens when you clear something out. It marks as cleared. Hey, look, the vault tech bobbleheads. Those are cool. I want one. Where's dog meat? There you are. Oh, maybe he was just stuck somewhere. To the super duper mart. My bad, guys. Hey, he looks like the Enclave. Dude, I don't know. I don't know all the Power Armor series. I don't know the exact, like, names and the numbers and the models, but that model right there, I specifically associate with the Enclave. Dogme found something. What'd you find? What's over here? Ah! Ooh, pre-war money. Don't mind if I do! What's wrong, dog meat? I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't like this station. I don't like this dude. He doesn't talk like a radio person. He talks like he has a problem. I don't know. Maybe there's something involving meeting him at some point and fixing his issue. He doesn't talk with a purpose. He talks with a... insecure. I don't know. Okay, that was super simple. Oh. Alright. Well, that makes it better, I guess. I'm gonna go into the super duper mart. Lexington. So what have I done this playthrough? I've been blown up. I've been blown up a bunch. Yes! How do I activate you? No. No. Oh, I don't know what I picked up. Pro snap camera, is that what I picked up? I'm assuming that's what I picked up. God, is this a... I'll just put this dude on. It's better than listening to classic. How do I activate you? Ooh! Eto Trout Moldy Food. Cigarette machine. Oh, it's pre-war money. Water. Okay, yeah, it's not clean. Didn't expect it to be clean anyway. Baseball glove. Cart cigarettes, desk fan.